also known by my nickname, Ocho Dougie. Yeah, it's funny, but you like it. Now, I'm going to let you guys know right now, okay? I'm a person that does not ask for respect. I demand respect. I respect you guys. I'm going to ask that you guys respect me. And just to make sure you guys are paying attention, I'm going to see if we can do this, okay? I have a foundation up and coming soon. I have a youth football camp by the name of iDream. So to make sure everybody's paying attention, to make sure everybody is following me, I'm going to see if we can do this. Whenever I scream, I dream, I want you guys to scream, I dream back, and clap three times. Do you guys think we can do this?
Yeah.
Now when I do it, it's going to be unrehearsed, it's going to be unscripted. So you got to be paying attention in order to get it. But let's see if we can get a test run. Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Ah, see, we gotta clean it up. We got claps on the left, claps on the right. We gotta get three distinct claps. Ready? You ready?
Yes.
iDream! I like it. I like it. So, first of all, I wanna thank Ms. Erica Baines, who was able to make this happen for me to be out and come and talk to you guys.
But what I wanna first speak about is what I first started on, which is respect. What is respect? What does respect mean? Person with the ball speaks, which means that who doesn't have the ball, we need to respect and let them speak, okay? So respect. Who can tell me what respect means?
What's your name?
Ryan.
Okay. And what do you
think respect means? It means that the ability not to bully, or you gotta be nice to another person.
I like that. Did everybody hear what he said?
Yeah.
iDream. He said respect is being able to treat others right. So let's start with our parents, your teachers, your principals, the staff, the lunch lady, the helpers.
iDream!
It's important that you guys learn while you're young, because when you get older, it will still be there. If you guys don't do it now, it won't happen later, because you can only grow what you plant. If I plant pumpkin seeds, will I get oranges? I didn't think so. If I plant apple seeds, will I get bananas?
No.
It doesn't work like that. So you guys got to really understand and take the time now to respect one another, which leads me to your friends, your peers. It's very important that you guys get this lesson, respect. If you don't respect yourself, you won't respect others. Will you?
No.
I don't think so. So you got to understand how valuable that lesson is now.
iDream!
I like this girl. Can you catch? Are you sure?
No.
Ooh. Hard work. What do you think hard work is?
A person who works nonstop no matter what.
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
iDream!
Say that.
A person who works all day no matter what.
No matter what. It's very important. Hard work. How good your grades are determined how hard you work. How many people want to play sports? Raise your hands.
iDream!
If you guys don't work hard when you're playing sports, you won't get to compete at the next level. What do you want to play?
Football.
Football, that's my sport. But I'm going to tell you this, if I didn't work hard at your age, how old are you? You're 8. You're 27. But you know what? I started playing football when I was 8. It's hard work. It's the stuff that people don't want to do.
So just always remember never to give up on your dreams. Never let anybody tell you what you can't be. If you work hard enough to do it, you can do it. I'm a living example that dreams are real. How many guys know Marshawn Lynch? How many guys know Russell Wilson? These guys are my teammates. I see these guys on a daily basis. But I would never be in the position to be here if I didn't work hard when I was your guys' ages.
I want everybody to put a fist in there and I want you to squeeze tight. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. You guys see this fist in there that you're holding so tight? This is how hard you have to hold on to your dreams.
Everybody will walk away with an autograph